The show's topper, a rapper and seldom called a legend, musician Kofi Kanata is an artist whose inspiring works have impacted lives across Ghana and beyond. Known as one of those artists who has successfully carved a niche for themselves in the industry, Kanata makes it clear there's something extra special about his approach to music like we've all come to realize. He is one of the multi-talented male rappers taking Ghana music industry today. Whole new level. While the name Kofi Kanata has become a household name in the country, his fans have only a certain perceived image of the artist. There are other lesser known and interesting facts about Kanata which we would take you through in the video. Kofi Kanata was born on April 16th and named Martin King Arthur. He was raised in FK Ifeakuma, but he likes to rap Oil City, Toddy. Kofi Kanata, who has worked with musicians like Samini and Kes, started to rap when he was young. He started getting recognition at Pakarati Technical Institute, where he completed his secondary education. Kanata did a lot of rap battle on radio stations and many platforms during his school days. Kofi Kanata is popularly known for his Fanti rap and freestyle, and therefore known as the Fanti rap god. Kofi pulls a tremendous fan base and followers in Takoradi and across Ghana. As anyone who hears his songs and raps falls in love with his lines, which are always clear and straight to the point. The artist has successfully carved a niche for himself in the rap business by developing a unique approach to the art. Inasmuch as he chooses his words, punchlines, and rhyme scheme carefully, Kanata also makes his words clear enough for easy decoding by his listeners. This uniqueness can be seen in some of his songs like Susuka, Confession, Ani Chorus, and many others. Everyone who knows Kofi Kanata knows he is a big shot in the music industry. However, not many know how the artist came into the limelight. Kanata now rubs shoulders with A-list musicians across the country. Martin King Arthur went home with two prestigious awards at the 2016 edition of Ghana Music Awards Songwriter of the Year and Best New Artist of the Year. It was quite a feat for an artist with barely 3 years in the industry, as most stars in his category toiled for a long time before they gained any meaningful attention. The talented rapper has his creativity and rare touch to thank for his remarkable feats. Although Kofi Kanata is popular for his many hit tracks, the artist is most known for the hottest of them all, Susuka. It was the first song to win Kanata an award at the Vodafone Ghana Music Awards. Also, the song's video was the first by a Western region musician to exceed 1 million views on YouTube. Nothing could stop the motivational song made for Kanata's father from becoming a national asset. Every success comes with a challenge. While Kanata has grown within a short period of time in the industry, not many know about the artist's humble days before Kanata became a superstar. He was a ghetto superstar. The Fanti rap god was well appreciated in his community back in the days, as he knew what the people close to him wanted and kept providing them with it.